girl Candace Maria coming to you with another video. This video is a haul video of my obsession, which is the Grove Collaborative. I love the Grove Collaborative because it allowed me to buy my favorite natural products through the mail. I only paid $19.99 a year, which is 365 days, $19.99. Most subscription companies have you paying $9.99 a month, $19.99 a month, but you also get free products for subscribing to them. They also give you free products for liking them on social media, referring them to friends. So I'm gonna put a link down at the bottom, and the link down at the bottom will be a link for you guys to get free products, and also I get free products for you guys signing up. Even if you just do it for 3 months, it will be great just to try their products out and see if you like them. The products are so great, they smell so good that you want to do this. You don't want to have to get off your couch and do this. So without further ado, we're going to go ahead and start reviewing the products that I have collected. The first thing we're going to view is everything that I have gotten for free with this shipment, with my latest shipment. So without further ado, here we are. All right, the first product that I have here is a caddy. This caddy right here houses all the things that I got for free. I really do like this caddy. I'm not sure the price because it was free, but I will go and tag everything down the bottom for everything that I'm showing you guys. I will tag the prices here, okay? I love, love, love this caddy because it goes with everyone's decor. It does have the logo here of the Grove Collaborative. Really cute, really nice, really handy to tote around the house with your products. Really, really love this. Really, really love this. And I also like that it's metal. Real cute. All right, let's see what's in it, what I got for free. Bam. First thing, these are scrubbers, dish scrubbers. They are, I think it says, oh, I have it upside down, walnut and cellulose. These are nice scrubbers. I buy at least about 3 or 4 of these a month, but great that I got some for free this time. The back is white, which shows you when they're dirty or whatever. And then here, these scrubbers are really great. See those scrubbers? These scrubbers are really, really good. So I got those for free, and I will put the price on the bottom of those, okay? Also, I got this glass bottle. And it has a logo on the bottom. This is so cute. It comes in green, blue, and gray. I do also have the blue that I purchased before now, but they did give me a free one also. So now I have two. Hopefully they'll give me a gray one too. Really love spray bottles. All right, now when it comes to the product, they did give me a free product, my favorite product, my obsession. Between Grove Collaborative and this product, I don't know who's winning, but I love these products. If you guys ever heard of Mrs. Meyer's products, cleaning products, oh my God. They're really hard working products. Don't sleep on them because they work as good as 409 and all your other kind of products. The dish detergent is better than Gain. I love the lotions. I love the hand soaps. Oh my God. And they're all natural, biodegradable products. They're really, really great products. All right, so this one is the honeysuckle. I really, really like this. I'm gonna give you guys an idea what it smells like. This is the first time I ever had this scent. I've never purchased this scent before. This is the first time I've tried it. Oh my gosh. It's like, it smells exactly what it says, honeysuckle. It smells so good. Oh my God. Just imagine having a cleaning product that actually smells good and it's not abrasive with the smell. Like when you clean up, people come over and they're like, oh my God, you just must have cleaned up your house. This doesn't give you that. It gives you that, ooh, your house smells good smell. They wouldn't even know you clean up. They just think it's fresh. It smells so good. All right, so that's the honeysuckle, guys. Now I'm gonna show you some products that I buy normally. My favorite one that I buy every single time that I purchase something from them. I always keep this in my stash. So this here is the basil scent. The basil scent smells so great. I also got the dish detergent to go with this one. Now, I keep this dish detergent. It's really great dish detergent. It works better than Dawn. I think Dawn is the best one, I think. So it works really good. It works better than Dawn. Compared to Dawn, it works better, it smells better, and it's really better on your hands. It's great on your hands. And it's also biodegradable. And I guess all of these have no parabens, no MEADEA, no glycol solvents, no chlorine, and no artificial flavor. So these products are great. They're plant derived, it says here. They're natural essential oils. There's aloe vera, glycerin, and there's soap bark extract. I don't know what soap bark extract is, but it sounds like it's great. Sounds like it's natural. So yeah, I really, really love these food products. Let's go ahead and do a test and see what these smell like. I know what it smells like, but just looking at my face gives you, you know. This is like one of my favorites. It smells so good. And this again is the basil scent. Basil. It smells so good. It reminds you of a newborn baby smell. It makes you want to love on your kids. It smells so good. So that's the basil. Also, the most popular I noticed on the website has to be this kind. This is the lavender scent. It smells so refreshing. Like, it had to grow on me at first because I think the soap is a little bit stronger than the lotion. The lotion has a more sweet smell to it. But it smells so good. So I got the lavender and I got that hand soap also, the hand lotion, the hand soap and the lavender. And then I tried this. I've never tried this. I don't know what this smells like, the glass cleaner. Hopefully it smells just the same. But sometimes different products might have like a stronger smell, like different chemicals. It smells the same. And it's corn-derived alcohol. It smells great. And this is glass cleaner. Oh my God, I want to go back there and clean my little glass back here now. Oh my God, it smells so good. God, it's just great having your glasses smell, I mean your house smelling good. And then with the dish soap, just imagine people coming over your house and your house smell, your dishes smell good. It's great to have good smelling dishes. Here I have the lavender surface scrub. This is like a natural substitute for Comet. It smells really good. It really smells good. It smells way better than Comet. You know, Comet has that weird smell. This smells good if you want your bathroom to smell good. I think they had one other phrase, but fragrance, but I'm not sure. I don't think they had a lot in this fragrance here, but this lavender smells really good. All right, so that is the scrubber. Now I have another that I've never tried, never smelled. I have three actually that I've never tried. This one here is called geranium. I love geranium, but like I said again, I smelled this one time before. Oh my God, it smells like rose water. It smells so good. It smells great. If you guys are a person who like rose water, because I spray it on my face and stuff, but this smells really good. And this is the dish soap. I know this is going to be great. Oh, smell great on your dishes. And then I also got the hand soap. So now it makes me want to go get the lotion for this one. Yeah, it smells so good. But I want to see if the hand soap smells different from the actual. They're both soap, so they should smell the same. I don't know. It smells a little bit different, but it smells sweeter. The hand soap smells sweeter than the dish soap. I wonder if they have different things. Are they derived of different things on the back? Yeah, I guess the soap bark that's in it, the soap bark extract, makes it smell a little bit different, but it looks like the hand soap and the lotions are a little bit sweeter, and I do like that. All right, so everybody know it's fall season, so I did get their two fall scents for this year. I never forgotten their scents. I know these scents are limited edition, so we're gonna try these scents out and see what they smell like. This is the dish soap here and the dish soap here, and these are apple cider. I got this because I knew it was going to have like a great, I just don't know. I'm just ready for the smell because I love fall. Fall is like my favorite season. I love to decorate in fall. I love everything about fall. So let's try this and see what it smells like. Oh my my God, it smells so cinnamony and woodsy. It smells like cinnamon woods. What a sweet ting behind it. Oh my God, guys, you're gonna have to get this apple cider vinegar. It is awesome. It is really, really, it smells really, really good. Really, really good. I'm gonna have to go back on the Grove Collaborative's website and get the lotion and everything for this. And that's another thing. When they do give you something free, you do not have to wait to get your free things. What you can do is go ahead and purchase whenever you want to purchase. If you want to purchase one thing, they're still going to send you that free item whenever you purchase it. So, I have to go back on and get that. That is really good. Let me see if the soap is close to the smell. Just like it. Just like it. All right, so everybody loves pumpkin, I guess. Not everybody. I'm not a pumpkin person, but, you know, I figured it's pumpkin season. Let's try this out. So we have the hand soap and we have the surface cleaner. All right, so let's try and see what the surface cleaner smells like. I said I didn't like pumpkin. Oh my God, I love it. Oh my, it smells like a hay ride. It smells like pumpkin with hay. God, what are those flowers that they have? Geraniums? Traniums? I don't know the name of the flowers, but it just smells so good. Oh my God. I think this pumpkin is one of my favorites. I said I didn't like pumpkin. Oh my God, it's so good. So guys, this is the pumpkin surface cleaner. Oh my God, that smells awesome. All right, and then we have the hand soap pumpkin. Oh, it smells so good too. It's sweeter, but it smells so good. And it has that, it's pumpkin, but it smells like pumpkin spice. Like it has a, oh my God, my hands and my dishes and all that stuff gonna smell good. Guys, you gotta go on the Grove Collaborative and get your products. You see how many products I had? That's a lot of products. And I think I spent about $40, and my cart said I spent like 80 some bucks, but I think it was like $40 that I spent for all those products. But last but not least, this is not a Meyer's product, guys, but I do like this brand. They do have some great cleaning supplies, but there's one product in particular that I like from this brand that smells so great and so citrusy. It's really, 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 really nice. It's Seventh Generations. It's their granite cleaner. I love this granite cleaner. I guess I gotta smell everything. I guess smelling, you guys can't scratch and sniff the screen, so I got to give y'all that animation, you know? Oh my God, it smells so citrusy. It smells like you squeeze some lemons. Guys, I will link at the bottom so you can get free products, so you can try them out 3 months for free. They do want you, there is a catch. There always is a catch to everything. They do want you to spend $20, add $20 to your cart, and they will give you free stuff on top of that. So the minimum amount that you have to spend is $20, but they do give you free products and you're gonna enjoy this. It's really great. So every month, if you just want to spend $20, that's fine. You're still gonna get free products on top of that. I love the Grove Collaborative, and this is not paid. I just wanted to tell you guys about my obsession, what I like, how I get my products and things that I love. You guys can like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out.